I had come up with this idea that maybe either Megan or another character, like a separate character, is in a spaceship and she crashes on this planet and like it's her adventure as she sort of tries to get through all these things and like the trials and tribulations that she goes through. There weren't really any parameters or like rules about what we could make. So me and Yannick, who is the other director, and we kind of said, okay, we're both gonna think of some stuff, like think of potential plots and then come back. And so we figured the plot line out, and then we really had to figure out how we wanted all three characters to look. And it all started off with just like a sketch of Megan that I did, like a drawing of her looking pretty like normal, like herself. And then we just expanded out on that. And we finally came to sort of like something that everyone was really happy with, something that looked really cool, something that looked different, and something that we all thought would lend itself really well to like the plot that we had come up with. We wanted to build in a lot of really abstract scenes and like incorporate the plants and the flowers growing and all this stuff. And so that was definitely the hardest thing to sketch, just because it's hard, like you can have something in your head and it's hard to have a conduit directly from your brain to like your iPad. And for me, I've generally worked on my own for most of my projects, and I get a little bit, I don't want to say possessive, but possessive about my work. Having a whole team just opened up a lot of possibilities for like what we could do and what we could make, which is really cool. And it was, again, really helpful working with them, because I could send them a really loose concept and then they would just send me something back that was pretty much exactly what I was picturing, which was awesome and just really, really rewarding to see.
I'm Robin Eisenberg. I'm an artist in Los Angeles, and I co-directed the new Cascade and Meghan Trainor music video with you, which is out now, so check it out.